Why don't I put the eyes on the inside of the windshield? A couple reasons. Number one, I don't think vinyl shops can print on the adhesive side of the perforated vinyl. And number two, the edge-to-edge look of it on the outside really sells the Lightning McQueen look. Otherwise, it's gonna look more like this, where there's black borders around all the side, the giant sunstrip on the top. It just doesn't sell the look. And for car guys, it's always looks before practicality.